Now I'm going to explain about the Dalton's atomic theory. So first point is, all the substances are made up of small particles, and the particles are called as atoms. Is that clear, Harshvardhan? Samjha gaya beta?
Yes, sir.
All the substances are made up of small particles called as atoms. Now the word atom. Now the word atom, it has been taken from a Greek language. Greek language, you know, tomio. It is in Greek. Tomio means which can be divided. Which can be divided. But before this, you know, A has been put in. You know, so A. A means no. So this means the atoms are the particles which are indivisible. Indivisible. Atoms are the particles which cannot be divided. So this is, you know, Dalton's point of view. This is Dalton's point of view. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
This is first
yes,
point.
Sir.
Sir, please take Mumal in.
मुमल को तो बेटा मैंने लिंक कर दिया, लेकिन पता नहीं मुमल क्या हो गया बेटा. मुमल यू नो जॉइनिंग, आई हैव एडमिटेड. सी माय बॉस यू नो हैंड्स आर वर्किंग आई हियर यू नो इन दिस आई हैव यू नो दस्ट आल्सो दिस आई यूज फॉर यू नो दिस कंट्रोल. ओके सो मुमल जॉइन. ओके सी सो दिस इज फर्स्ट पॉइंट. नाउ the second point is atoms of a particular element are similar in all the respects. All the respects. This is very important point. You know, atoms. Atoms are made up of electrons, protons, and neutrons. You know this thing. So, atoms of a particular element are similar in all the respects because number of electrons are same, number of protons are same, number of neutrons are same. Are you getting a point?
Yes, sir.
So this is the second point. Now third point, atoms of different elements. Atoms of different elements join together or combine together. In a fixed ratio. You know what? Ratio is fixed. In a fixed ratio to form what? What? To form compounds. What the form? Compounds. Like see, this, you know, in case of water. So water, what is important? Point that two parts of hydrogen and one part of oxygen. Is that clear for them?
Yes, sir.
So this is the third point. Now coming to fourth point, that you know atoms can neither be created. Atoms can neither be created nor destroyed. Meaning is, atoms cannot be destroyed or it cannot be created also. But atom of one type, can be transformed transformed or converted. Transform means to change. Transformation is possible. It can be transformed or converted into other type by suitable method. Is that clear? Harshvardhan, beta, got your answer?
Harshvardhan? No, sir, clear.
So this is the Dalton's atomic theory and how we, you know, so Dalton's atomic theory is basically finer. Dalton's atomic theory is finer in the, you know, evolving, you know, chemistry. There are some laws, you know, this laws, you know, laws of chemical combination, you know, laws of chemical combination.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So there are basically many laws. First is law of different proportion. Other is law of, you know, multiple proportion. Third is law of conservation of mass. And fourth is law of reciprocal proportion. So in class 9, there is one law of conservation of mass. Second, law of different proportion or constant proportion. And third is law of multiple proportion. So three laws has to be seen class 9. In class 11 there is reciprocal proportion. Is that clear, beta? Sab question aa gaya?
Yes, sir.
Now,
yes, sir.
Quickly, I am going to switch over to mol, MOL, and mole concept. See, I am revising it again, because this mole concept is very important for physics and chemistry in class 11th and 12th. Is it clear? Kindly pay attention very carefully. So, you know, this mole, what is mole? Mole is amount of substance. So amount of substance means it is in terms of either atomic weight or in terms of, you know, molecular weight. Is that clear? So when we talk of mole, so amount of substance in terms of either atomic weight or in terms of what? Molecular weight. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So?
Yes, sir.
Atomic weight.
Yes, sir.
Elements. And what about molecular weight? Molecular weight is for the molecules. Is that clear? So, this is the one way of mole. Now, other is that, you know, one mole of any substance, one mole of any substance contains, one mole of any substance contains a fixed number of particles. You know, number of particles is fixed. And it is equal to 6.022 10 to the power 23 units or, you know, particles. The particles can be atoms or ions or molecules or electrons or protons. Is that clear? Children, are you getting a point?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So this is other way. First was the in terms of mass, that is either atomic weight or molecular weight. Second, in terms of number. So the two things have to be combined later on, and that forms the mole concept. Is that clear? Now we'll see next part. Now this is, you know, I am going to tell now next about the mol, M-O-L. Now pronunciation is same. We pronounce in same manner. This is all called as mol. This is also called as mol. It is nothing like that. This is called mole. It is mol. It is mol. Both are same. But there is slight difference. This mol, you know, it is amount of substance having different number of particles, that is equal to Avogadro number. You know, Avogadro number. What is Avogadro number? Avogadro number is
6.022 into 10 to power 23.
And this Avogadro number is called as what? It is called as magic number.
Magical number.
When the substance is 1 mole, the number of particles are always equal to 6.022 into 10 to power 23. Is that clear? Now, coming
yes, sir.
This mole. This is the SI unit. This is the SI unit of amount of substance. SI unit means system of international units. SI unit means system of international units. So, if we take if one mole hydrogen atoms, so it is equal to 1 gram. Is that clear? 1 mole, M-O-L. We write this also, but this is, you know, accepted unit, M-O-L. Is that clear? Beta samjhara sabko?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, coming to our next part, which is very important part, mole concept. Now, mole concept may be defined as, it may be defined as the relationship. It may be defined as the relationship between amount of substance in a definite quantity and having a fixed number of particles, that is 6.022. Is that clear? So this is, you know, this is called as mole concept. So mole concept means